So I started upgrading. I got some levels, not a ton, but I started upgrading the bow. I need to make a silk touch pickaxe. Gotta get my stuff back. And really, I should make extras. Right, yeah, here. Oh, wait, no, I need. This can honestly just go away. Go away. Pick. Okay, let me. That my, was that the name of the one I had? Should see four. Need unbreaking three. And mending, actually. Mending would be, where would I have put mending? Oh, not a. Put mending on this. It's five. I can't need unbreaking three. But now I can actually get them back. I under chests. Me check my original enchanting house. See if I have any. Power four. Power five, I'm breaking. Oh, yeah, I need Need more emeralds. Which, do I have more emeralds here? I did. I need to put a crossbow in there, that's what. I'm not gonna put talium in there. I'm breaking 3. Need 2 of these. Let's finish. Ooh, 10. Scyther. That wasn't the name, but it's close, and Scyther. Can I get another efficiency? Who are you? Mending. Fortune 3. Stuff there. I need efficiency for this. Oh, I don't have enough emeralds. Hold that thought. Going out the back way. Oh, wait. I have paper. I'm going to go to my sugarcane farm. Paper. Oh, wait a second. I don't think I need to make the trades. Ending on breaking 3, efficiency 4. Okay, well, I think that's going to be it for this episode. It's a good start. I need to put nether on there and upgrade them that way, but I'm going to leave that for now and take the win from last episode. Sure I'm not leaving anything on the ground. Yeah, I think I'm okay. So, yep, I will continue this next episode.